a very milky cup of tea, Mrs. Doyle. This is almost an all-milk cup of tea. I mean, is there any tea in here at all?
Well, no.